Hey folks, this is the second video in a series of videos that I'm recording to document my progress of an online course that I'm doing through a website called Udemy. Now, in the first video, I recorded an assignment that they required us to do before starting the course. In this video, we start with the first lecture called Line Fundamentals, which covers contour lines, which are used for creating the shape of the object, and cross contour lines, which are used for creating the value or the shading of this object. So here goes. Thank you. So this was a pretty fun lecture, and I really enjoyed doing my first actual assignment in this course. And here it is for your viewing pleasure. Cheers!